Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmer Strasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They're taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid.
Walter wasn't kidding. Where is everyone?
Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? Come on. Yes, perfect. This doesn't look good at all. Why is it shaking that bad? Walter! Are you here? What is happening here? Why is it going that wrong? brilliant idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Set the security protocols.
Saw this blue light in the fjord, and now this man coming out of thin air.
Who is he? Where does he come from?
These are strange days.
Thank you.
30s. Walter?
Thank you.
An elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. Seems to be missing power.
But if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are illegal.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back!
Rusted over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust. Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
Well, I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic, then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't. But it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. Be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here.